I'm Nigel Hickey, Technical Marketing Architect in the Cloud Platform Business Unit at VMware. And today we're going to discuss repointing vCenter server to an entirely new SSO domain. In a previous video, we went over repointing, where we're able to repoint a vCenter server from one domain into a new domain and join those vCenter servers in that domain. Today we'll discuss a different scenario. But before we get started, let's first remember of what versions of vSphere are supported for this repointing domain feature. In vSphere 6.7, we support repointing for the external platform services controller only. In vSphere 6.7 Update 1, we've included the ability for external platform services controllers or embedded. We'll be using our CM SSO utility for this repoint. Now in this scenario, we'll have a vCenter server. This VCSA, we'll call him VC1. And this is in its own SSO domain, and we'll call this hou.local. So we'll call that Houston local. And now imagine that we want to change the name of our SSO domain. We don't like hou.local, and we want to change that. So with the repointing functionality, we can actually repoint this vCenter server to a domain that does not exist. And what that looks like is when we're running our utility for CM SSO util, we're doing a domain repoint, just like we would if we're repointing this into an existing SSO domain. But now we're repointing into a domain that we're creating today. So what that looks like is we have our same vCenter server. VC1. And now when we repoint into this new domain, we're able to create a new domain name during that repoint function. And this time we're actually going to name it properly, houston.local. The repointing functionality is very robust. We're able to rename an SSO domain by repointing into a domain that does not exist. We can also move this vCenter server into another domain that does exist, as you've seen in a previous video. For more information about domain repointing, please visit blogs.vmware.com/vSphere or visit us at vSphereCentral.vmware.com. Thank you for watching.